And now from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Well, we'll start you off with some football news right off the top tonight. Today, Northrop grad JaMarcus Shephard was named the associate head coach and wide receivers coach at the University of Washington. Shephard has spent the past 5 seasons at Purdue as wide receivers coach while also holding co-offensive coordinator's duties for the past 4 years. Shephard was an All-American receiver at DePaul University before getting into coaching.